standing outside the park's radio telescope. Lucky for Australia, on the 20th of July 1969, the moon was on this side of the Earth. Therefore, the park was chosen to telecast the images of Neil Armstrong and Buzz Aldrin walking on the moon.